Look, it's nighttime. They're probably not around. Let's try and break out of this.
I have been trying to, but these things are so stuck.
Mine's weaker. I'll break you out.
Mine is like super tight. Thanks.
Let's get those goggles.
Turn on the light.
Thank you. There we are. Let's go.
Yes, we finally made it out.
Hey, Brent, where'd you put those goggles?
I put them in my pouch.
Good. Now, how the heck are we supposed to get down?
We slide down, stupid. Just follow me. Whoa!
Here I come. Ah!
Whoa!
Ah!
Oh, man. And that was a long fall. I couldn't even...
Did you take a look at those guys?
Nah, I was pinned down.
Hey, let's get off those goggles. I wonder what they do. Such a big secret. Let's see what they do. Can you see anything in there?
Nah, nothing. It's like normal sunglasses.
I wonder what those things were used for anyway.
Well, they said something about like being able to see the aliens that turned into humans or something.
Anyone go out? There you go.
Man, this nothing's different. It looks exactly the same. What was that?
Where is it?
I don't know. At first I thought I saw something, but I guess it was just that man.
Man!
Yo, Lord Plutarch, the prisoner. Where are they? Where are the goggles? What am I gonna say to him now? Plutarch, the prisoners are gone and so is the goggles. I'm very sorry. I beg for mercy.
You have failed me for the last time.
Don't. No.
We know they're trying to take over the world and disguise as humans. We have to go meet right now. Let's go. Notice that we've been abducted, first of all, by them. We brought into their spaceship, and then we escaped. And once we got out, we noticed that they're and disguised as humans. So we need to know what your opinion would be on how to track them and somehow destroy their UFO.
Okay.
Would you know how to maybe destroy the UFO? We've got some sort of a detonator here.
We'll use the communicator. It's not working.
Okay. Well, we've got a detonator here. We just need some explosives. Do you know where we could get some explosives?
Yeah, sure. Yeah.
Well, where? Could you lead us there?
Yeah.
Okay, because we're going to blow this UFO. Kingdom come. Okay, let's bring it up. Wait, let's go get some gunpowder. We've got some sticks of dynamite. Let's put them inside this time bomb. We gotta make a time bomb here.
Why are we making a time bomb anyways?
We have to be prepared for if we are ever under attack or if we ever need to bomb them or something like that. Okay, sticks are filled. On there. Okay, it's not set. There. Time bomb's ready. Let's put this all in here. There. There. We'll never know that this is a bomb. We just place this anywhere we want to. Whatever, blow something up, we just set this in there and set the timer. We gotta hide this somewhere.
Let's go check out that UFO again to see if there's any weak spots in it.
Yeah, hey, look at those guys over there. They must have found the UFO too. Let's go look at them or talk to them.
No, wait, they might be aliens in disguise.
Oh, yeah. They look pretty tough though. How are we gonna get past them?
Go get that weapon of yours.
Oh, okay, I'll be right back.
Man, when is he getting back?
Yeah, my back. I got it.
Man, that's huge.
And this thing is heavy. Are you climbing?
Yeah. Hey guys, how you doing? You know, it's pretty nice out today. This one's only going to be about 80 degrees.
You are trespassing on our property. You must pay the penalty.
I think you guys are going to be the ones that are going to pay the penalty. You want to die?
Check this ship for any phaser banks or weapon arrays. Make sure they not... I'm uplinking to the main computer to see if they have any weapons. Hey, look! They have some close-range phasers.
I think I found those already.
And, they got a massive plasma ionic beam that comes straight out of the bottom. It's probably capable to destroy an entire city.
Wow.
Yes, sir. Our weapon is erected and completely prepared to destroy any opposers of us or a secret base.
Good.
Wait, there are three incoming vehicles.
We must test our weapon on them.
I will prepare the weapon to be fired.
Good. Get to it.
Yes, sir.
Launch an offensive attack to see how well their base is protected.
Yes, sir. I shall charge the orbital ion cannon and prepare the troops.
Very well.
After all this searching about these stupid aliens, I am sitting back and watching some TV.
Okay. I can't believe everything that's been going on.
Vienna was the 17th urban bombing in 4 weeks, blaming on Nod terrorists.
The Security Commission remains in closed session tonight following Nod terrorist actions in Slovenia.
Who are these Nod terrorists?
I have no idea.
I hate this show, man. This show's so retarded. Let's change the channel.
What is that signal?
Oh, the signal.
New Tiberium harvesting methods instantly.
The thing is Tiberium. I've never heard of that before.
Increased profitability by 49%.
And what's wrong with the signal? What the heck?
Well,
let's just sit back and enjoy this TV.
Tiberium holdings now account for almost half of the world's known supply, giving the quasi-terrorist group incredible leverage in the London Gold Exchange. On the domestic side...
Oh, dude, I love this. That drink is so good. Well, this channel's gone down. My kid always watches
this. Yeah,
mine
too.
I hate this channel.
Tiberium. Ignored reporters at Hong Kong's Second World Tiberium Economic Impact Summit. Mobius is expected to refute charges from the scientific community that Tiberium might be dangerous.
I like this show. I can't act this guy. You taught me how to paint a tree.
That's pretty good.
As the TDI forces take off in another Nod assault, the free world holds its breath.
Man, I hope they beat those guys.
I know. These guys, these terrorists are like crazy, man. Bombing everything.
I just hope they don't come to us, like, fighting right at us. Finish it.
It's been pretty boring.
Are you picking us up?
Now pick us up.
Activate your defense.
What is this? We must have picked up the killer signal. Brent, turn that camera on. Let's inform the public of what we know.
Okay, it's on.
Okay. I'm sorry we tapped into your regular schedule program, but we have to inform you of something very important. Tiberium has been appearing out of nowhere. We don't know what it is, but we've had some very strange things happening. This weapon was just erected out somewhere. We don't know exactly what it is, but it has destroyed 3 vehicles so far, and we're still researching what is happening. But we just thought we might need to inform you because the public needs to know. As you see, it's a weapon of very powerful force. Let's turn that back off, Brent.
Okay.
Now they know about that, that's good.
Good.
Close that up. Now, let's go get something to eat.
All right, I'm hungry, starving. Man. What was that?
What is that? What the?
What was that? Mitchell!
Dang it, it's locked.
Thing's locked.
What was that?
Mm-hmm. Let's see if we can get
see in there.
Let's see if we can get a closer look.
Commander, our plan is working perfectly. All we need is our last shipment of Tiberium to feed our young eggs, and then our plan to enslave Earth will go
anything.
Into effect.
Yeah, wait. We gotta wait, because
they're gonna come out of there sometime. Let's just wait for them, and when they come out, we'll get them.
Let's wait up here.
Wait, what is it? I'm gonna go call the cops!
Hey, come out of there.
See if there's anyone on America Online maybe who knows about it. Come on.
Yeah, we better hurry up and get those guys before something bad happens, because plus the aliens know who
sure
we are.
I'm pretty sure they're working pretty fast.
Yeah.
Let's go. Once we find these guys, all we have to do is send them in and it's over with. Should just take a few years, right? I mean, at the most.
Yeah.
Right? Because I'm sure there's plenty of them that have to round them up and then just take them out. And then we're going to have to give her that Tiberium. I forgot about that.
You've got mail.
Forget the mail. Just talk to some people. Okay.
What should I type in?
Just type in, does anyone know anything about a,
Know about what?
Does anyone really know about,
what?
About the three elite, SWAT team guys?
Know about a...
Well, someone's already typing to us. Go.
Should I send it?
Yeah, go for it. Send. Well, I guess no one knows about it. Oh, wait.
No.
Oh, well. Here, we'll just search later. We'll find someone.
I'll tell Oxley.
Yeah, I'll bash her.
Okay, who are you?
I'm the weapon specialist.
Alright. Well, we seem to have a problem with some type of alien or something. We don't know exactly what it is, but we just had the hospital drag out some of the dead bodies that day. It seems like they eat them alive.
No one can stand against this.
It seems like that might be their base or something. I'm not sure.
Right here?
Once in a while, we see guys come out or something.
Go through the window. I'll take you through that window. You're an alien, punk. Don't move. Scratch one more, alien.
What told me to do?
Sure, you come on one mission with me and I'll show you what they look like so you'll know what they need.
Over here. There's one.
You got him in the leg.
On his face, take him out.
He's gone.
There, now. Your next mission, you have to go get rid of that Tiberium. We don't want any of these guys growing back, okay?
You have to show me where they are.
Well, just go. Oh, they're back here. Come on. Over there. Here's your coordinates. Here. Okay.
Right.
Go to those coordinates. Destroy all Tiberium there.
All right. This must be the stuff. Well, what is the stuff anyways?
I don't know. It seems to regenerate them. This is how they're born, I think. Taking us 5 years and this seems to be the last patch. Now it's all gone. We've taken care of them forever.
This will be about dead in about an hour or so.
Good.
Get the roots.
Our mission is accomplished.